Hey Tim, I don't know if this video will work. Welcome on board or on my Lotus. Hope it's not too much wind. It's here in the harbor, who knows? I think it's just everything is just refitted. I'm just going to walk you through it very briefly. Here's the front and it's there for the spinnaker. It's a Haken nut there. There's new clamps, which is like here. They are too close into the deck. They just mounted now. They're brand new. Their deck is painted in two component polyol and it's just new. I just did it now. This is teak. This has varnish, a two component varnish from Epiphanes. The paint here is Epiphanes with Thridnox. Has the new spinnaker pole, which is carbon. I just put a new hatch here, a new skylight. It's a Lumar. It's brand new. We have the blocks and things in Celdene. Everything is quite cool. Here is the new and well mounted Haken sheeting system, and there's a new one there also, Haken. It has of course Andersen winches, self-tailing for the halyards and regular for the for the sheeting. Has a new Celdene, what do you call it, main sheet system. I just mounted that recently. It has now an old one, main sheet, but I bought the new things that I wanted to actually mount here. So I will explain to you and show you. I want to block here so you actually have the sheet sitting in your hand, and like so you can turn it either way. Again, this is varnish. It's just done recently. It has 16 layers. It's not a regular varnish, it's a two component varnish. This one I made too. It's also possible to take off so you have the full length of the cockpit. Here in the back, again, the cleats. Haken for the back. Steering, I think, has a lot of varnish on it as well in the back. And I'm going to take you inside. This is one thing that I want you to know, is that the mast is really nice because it doesn't have a backstage. Because the sailing, as you can see, is very backwards, so the mast is very new. This makes it like brilliant for single hand sailing. You don't need to worry about it. All the ropes are brand new. I work in a sailing boat hardware store, so this is Marlow. This is Leo's Racing, all with Dyneema. And all the halibuts are brand new. And what else? I think more or less everything is new. The sails are in really good condition. They're quite thick. As you can see, a lot of power in them. Same for the jib. I skipped to have Genoa because it sails easily as fast without the Genoa. And it's much easier to handle when you're single hand. Has a quite new spinnaker, and all this Dyneema and all sheets and halibuts are brand new. Tell me if there's more that you want to know.